On your orchestrations.
Deborah,
what?
You do know that we didn't actually write this, yes? Yeah, we were just playing characters.
So none of that was real? You don't have a boyfriend?
Sorry, no.
Wow. Well, you were a very convincing songwriter.
Thank you. Thanks. So thank you so much to Steven Spielberg. I love saying that. And finish talking. She's got them all tied up in knots, makes each producer faint and plot. She thinks she's queen and calls the shots as she sits on a throne. She needs to learn she's only spin the lunch. Ha ha! Made up star of Rin Tin Tin and paid him with a bone. Tomatoes like her, well, they're easy to find. We throw them out as soon as they start squawking. So get me some younger dish.
Eat with her as you wish.
Hey, don't say yes until I finish talking. And while you've got me on a roll, let's find the role for Nat King Cole. Del Mankiewicz's script is strife, a little lower to the right. I think that Brando is miscast, that television just won't last, that I'm the king of Hollywood.
Oh, hell yeah.
Ooh, that feels good. Which brings me back to that dumb blonde. Her demands I now respond. Some buy your acts, but I'm not caught. You'd better fall in line. Two bazooms and nuts to boot. I'll keep you in a bathing suit. When you stop bringing in the loot, we'll go back to the mine. Tomatoes like her, they all wither and die. My prowess, though, will never be diminished. So don't bring me to my boiling point. You're just a prod, I own the joint. I'm in control, you're just a face. Allow me to cut to the chase. I'll make another movie star. Can someone find my damn cigar? And then say yes, cause yes, man, I'm finished.
Yes!
Showtime, and my manager had called me and said, "Hey, it's not happening yet, but I just want to give."
Let's also remind everybody that "Let Me Be Your Star" is one of the best songs ever. I learned from Jack Davenport when to exit a scene to say
early and often.
Don't you pick up your bag?
Eric would leave
as soon as possible.
Right.
Yeah. One of the things I talk about most about Smash is what a good kisser Leslie is.
Well, I'm a very outside-in actor. I don't know if you guys have
heard. So my research consisted of watching Mark Shaman, how he sits at the piano. So I just kind of like decided to do a little one leg tucked under while I played the piano.
And you took piano lessons.
I did take some piano lessons. I think I faked it okay. But what you can't fake is chemistry. And I remember when I went into the final audition and sat in that room with Deborah and had like my two different looks on hangers. I was so nervous. And we just clicked instantly. And I felt so at ease. And I said, is there anything that you need for the, and she was like, this is your audition. What do you need? And it just started from there. And we, it was just the happiest accident and carried us through two wonderful seasons.
Yeah, it was love at first sight with us. Shout out to Scott Whitman.
So Christian, you had won a Tony the night before it. You just barrel into this.
Another like, one.
Rolling in like, which one?
No, it was one of the most happiest surreal moments of my life. I mean, it was everything coming together at once. And it was a beautiful, very difficult long day.
A telegram from Billy Wilder to Arthur Miller. Dear Arthur, her chronic tardiness and unpreparedness cost us 18 shooting days, hundreds and thousands of dollars, and countless heartaches. I recall one typical morning when she showed up 2.5 hours late, carrying a copy of Thomas Paine's The Rights of Man. And when a second assistant director knocked on her dressing room door and humbly asked her if she was ready, her humanity shone through and she replied, quote, drop dead, unquote. This being my second picture with Marilyn, I understand her problems. Her biggest problem is that she doesn't understand anyone else's problems.
All right, there is Cartwright.
What do we do? Show's over. Show's over. It was over 2 years ago.
I'm not the most religious man on earth, but when I witness all of you, And us, and I hate that word on Facebook, but we are so blessed. And I just watch you all and listen to you all, and I just say it's proof of God. And thank you.
Music with this man, and this man here staging it to death. Say that this is at the top of the list. Thank you.